New at 6, tax cuts are on the line tonight as the U.S. Senate takes up the GOP tax plan. Speaker Paul Ryan optimistic there will be a signed deal by the end of the year.
Speaker Ryan talking up tax cuts in his district.
The average four-person household will get an average $2,000 tax cut under this tax relief bill.
Numbers from the official scorekeeper in Congress, the Joint Committee on Taxation, says nearly half of all taxpayers will see at least a $500 tax cut in 2019.
Analysis is really clear, Charles. The average taxpayer in every income group gets a tax cut, but particularly middle-income taxpayers.
But the nonpartisan Congressional Budget Office predicting under the Republican plan, middle-class and poor Americans will fare worse, paying more taxes over a decade, while the wealthy will pay less. However, Ryan says cutting the corporate tax rate from 35% to 20% will increase wages and incomes for workers.
If you lower the corporate tax rate, the bulk of the benefit will go to the workers for those corporations in the first place.
Democrats like Congresswoman Gwen Moore are not convinced, saying Ryan is more concerned about, quote, Wall Street politics than Main Street. Moore writes the GOP tax bill hurts middle class workers, hurts the poor, hurts working mothers, hurts students, hurts universities, hurts health care, and hurts state and local governments.
By the way, a new congressional analysis says the Senate tax package would add $1 trillion to the budget deficit over the next decade.